My name is Connie Kolesch, and I've come to the healthcare forum here tonight. And one of the stories that I know and was telling about are friends of ours who are in their late 50s and early 60s, and the women particularly would like to stop working, but they're working in order to get health insurance for themselves and in some cases for themselves and their husbands. And there's just no possible way that they can afford to purchase individual private insurance. It's extremely costly. And in fact, that's the reason my husband is still working too, is because there's no way to access affordable health insurance prior to the age of 65. Everybody's waiting until age 65. Thank you, God, for Medicare.